Now then, Blackburn at the other end, and it's 2-0.
Rovers top scorer does the job from 12 yards.